First college football playoff rankings are out for the 2020 season. Obviously a difficult challenge for the committee. A lot of different factors involved this year that are unusual. Teams playing vastly different numbers of games. But let's talk about some things they got right and things they got wrong. First of all, I think Clemson over Ohio State is a good call. Clemson number three with that one loss to Notre Dame, who's number two. And Ohio State, even though they're undefeated, they're behind Clemson. Fewer games, less big wins up to this point. I think for now, that's a good call. I think Texas A&M at number five, Florida number six, another good decision. Head-to-head, Texas A&M beat Florida State. Now, that may change later in the season as we get more data. If Florida, for instance, is able to beat Alabama, that would obviously boost them above Texas A&M. But for now, I think you've got to respect that head-to-head. And then I also think Cincinnati at seven is a good call. This is the highest an American Athletic Conference team has ever started in the committee rankings. Cincinnati's going to need some luck. They're going to need some things to go their way to get in that top four. But that's a lot of respect, I think, for a very good Cincinnati team to start off. Now, things they got wrong. Georgia at number nine. Why is Georgia number nine? This is a two-loss team. They got blown out by Alabama, blown out by Florida. They don't really pass the eye test. I don't understand why they're in the top 10. BYU at number 14. They should be significantly higher. Obviously, their strength of schedule is not very good, but they do pass the eye test. They've blown out everybody they've played pretty much. They've been extremely impressive, but I do think this ranking indicates that BYU may need to try to schedule another game if they can, maybe even against Cincinnati if the dates were able to work out.